not close, it's medium range, I guess. I don't know.
Alright, that means we're close to you. And I got water for you right when we get to you.
We're at that checkpoint. Are you on the main road, right?
Yeah. I'm walking on the right side.
Alright, you see a flashlight? You see a light?
No.
You know, that's funny. Your gun went off twice and I didn't hear it on my screen.
Yeah.
So, he might not be... Do you see my light, Kikyo?
Yeah, I see your light.
Okay, then he might be able to see the light then, okay.
Do you see the light?
We need to get to him fucking quick.
I know. What's your health symbol? That little last
3/4 away. 3/4.
All right.
3/4 full. Okay.
Fuck.
Yep.
He's losing health. You see lights?
Why am I losing health?
Because you have no
dehydrated. Do you see lights?
No, not yet.
Hold on, I'm gonna send off another one.
Yeah, you're close. I'm walking by red poles.
Alright, I know where he's on our side. You gonna see lights?
I don't see lights. Just don't accidentally shoot me.
Alright, well, we will. You want me to send off another one?
No. You'll be fine. I'm at the checkpoint.
So are we.
Alright. Light friendly. Other side.
Are you at a bridge yet?
Yeah, I see a light. I'm at the checkpoint.
Yeah, right, friendly.
I'm right here. Hold on, I have a shot.
Yeah.
Friendly. Moving across bridge to meet up with friendly.
What the fuck? Fucking, oh, that's one.
You're friendly!
Yeah, I'm friendly.
Here, pick the... Oh shit, dude, I have no water.
I eat my pear. Oh, no.
Hold on. No. Here, come here. Stand up. Stay still.
Here.
Hold on. Stay still.
Go. Here is some vodka.
Oh, don't give him that. He's gonna get sick, dude.
Okay, and also, you must take your vitamins.
You should get a punch for that, you bastard.
Take your pills!
Good lord, you guys are like so dicked out, it's not even funny.
Alright, hold on, I got food.
I need a headlight.
Well, yeah,
we'll get you all that shit soon.
Just stay there. Cover that. Look at that damn bridge.
Yep.
Because I don't know if they were following me. Here, Gail, come back here. Come here. Stay here. Stay. Stay.
Yeah, he's going to feed you.
Yank. Nom. Nom. Come on, baby. Eat the food. Nom. Nom. Nom.
Hey, by the way, my thermostat is about halfway.
Yeah, you're normal. Fine. It'll always be there.
Guess what I got also for you? There's your Kalashnikov. Pick it up. Take that! 90 minutes to reset.
Does he have a clip?
I'm about to give him 11 round 1 right now.
Alright, and here's a 30 right in front of me.
Right here, and here's a 9, 11.
There's a 30. Right there.
30's not here. I don't see it.
No, shit, hold on. Whoa, don't drop that. Hold on a sec, stay here, guys.
Now you're fucking me because.
All right, what's your utter levels at?
What do you mean?
What does your level say? Start from the one side and go all the way to the other.
Yep. 12, 27, 16, 6.
No. Your health, what's your hydration at? What's your food at? What's your fucking your blood at? What's your
dude, first person. Oh shit.
Yeah, and hold triangle and you'll reload that thing.
Dude. I like first person. This is cool.
Yeah, you can play it that way if you want.
How do you get out of it? How do you get out of it?
Double tap R3.
Double tap R3, yep.
Oh, shit. Okay, whoops. I'm good. It's
coming
all gray
back
now.
In 10 seconds here.
They're all white?
Yeah, they're all white. Gray,
yeah, okay,
white,
good.
Whatever. It's the same thing.
Excellent. That's where you need
okay,
to be.
So
yep,
I
that's... Alright, Gilly! Ladies and gentlemen, we found Gilly! Yay!
I'm going to shoot you.
All right, here, come here.
No, you ain't.
Now that should be on the ground.
Right here, right here.
Yep.
Yoink.
Ooh,
there
ooh,
you go.
Attach. Ooh, attach. What is it?
Just put it in there.
Ooh, combine. Ooh, combine. Ooh.
If you hit the which button?
There you go.
The you know where those arrows are? You hit the left arrow, you can switch the semi to fully automatic. From semi to auto. We go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go towards the light. Come on. You're a VIP.
Caroline.
You're a VIP. You're a VIP. You're in the middle.
Monkey in the middle.
What are we doing? Where are we going?
We're going inland.
Well, where do we go? From straight up from Sonichi?
Yeah, well, we're going to Sonichi. I need to fill up all my water bottles. I need to give him one.
Yeah, good point.
And,
follow him.
I'm looking behind us. I'm paranoid as fuck
right now. Don't worry.
Good.
That's my job. Not yours.
Yeah, we got the long distance guns. Oh, well, he's got a fucking 74 as well. Fuck, he's good right now.
Yeah, all three of us should have our 74s out.
Yeah. Well, I got my sniper rifle out. I don't even know why. Fuck that. Hold on. Pull up my SG.
So, how do you... Okay, so pause real quick. How do you do your little inventory thing? Hold on. Let's go somewhere we don't get shot at.
Okay, so, hold on. Turn out your flashlight. Turn out your flashlight. We're good right here. Okay, so... push your fucking, your inventory button.
Yes.
Okay, now hold the L3 button down.
Oh. Okay. X.
There you go. Now, when I give you a water bottle, you'll want to fucking put that in that slot as well. Actually, I can give you that right now. You'll have to pick this up. When we get to the, fountain, we'll teach you how to fucking,
I'll do the shotgun here.
Okay, here, yeah. There's a plastic bottle here on the ground.
Yes.
Put that into one of those slots as well. Because that you need at all times in a slot, so you can access it real quick.
I accidentally did that. Whoopsies. Hold on. Ah, got it. Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, look, I'm learning. Yay.
Yay!
We're learning.
Yes, we're learning. So what do we do this? New season? Or now I just gotta...
We did run out of Sonichi, right? Just like old times.
Yeah. See, when you're in third person, if I can run around like this, it kind of reminds me of, like, old school SOCOM.
It does remind me of old school SOCOM.
Even the way you're...
That beanie has to fucking...
The beanie has to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you'll get better clothes the farther inland we go, so...
Beanie has
we'll
to
have
go.
You all decked out in fucking hunter clothes so you fucking literally stand at a fucking tree and literally
blend
disappear
in.
Into it.
Yeah.
And then there's ghillie suits that you can make too so you look like a fucking Sasquatch running around.
That's what I want, is a ghillie suit.
We have to make that. We
yeah,
haven't
you
got
have to
that
make
far.
Them. No. You gotta find burlap sacks all the time and fucking... Wait, what does this say?
Just keep going straight.
Yeah, yeah.
2 miles, 30
Those
miles.
Those are kilometers, not miles.
Yeah, kilometers. Everything in this game's kilometers.
Welcome to the sudden... we're right under Russia.
Welcome to the rest of the world's fucking mathematics.
Yeah.
Well, 30 miles is... So 30 kilometers is...
50 miles.
Yeah. So 20 kilometers will be...
I think it's 20 miles.
No. There's
It only changes once you get to the 30 mark.
Nope. There's 2.5 miles in 1 kilometer.
Okay.
I'm still looking behind
me. It's like counting kilograms then.
Yeah.
Everything's two.
Dude. I'm the one retard sticking out. Just stick out like a sore thumb. But just like,
oh, don't worry about it.
Don't worry. We'll get you set up.
Ooh, gas
station. Passing checking point. This gas station is nicknamed checkpoint.
Whoa.
What?
There's somebody here.
Okay. Healthy dog.
Hi!
Oh, you got night vision?
Yes, sir, I do. And I got eyes on you right now, so let's keep the guns at an easy rest.
Well, we're just passing through.
Yeah, we're just passing through, brother. Have fun. We're just passing through.
Oh, by the way, there are some,
hey, buddy, there's cannibals on this server, so you know.
Watch yourself.
Gotcha. Are y'all hungry?
No. We're good. Have fun.
No, I'm not.
Go.
I ain't booking it.
No, come on, Gilly.
What
Let's
did
go.
He say?
I think he's one of them.
He might be, so let's get to the town, yeah.
Because he said, are you all hungry afterwards? Yeah, let's go. I told you there was someone fucking following me.
This fucking... No, this isn't the right fucking road.
He saw the guns. At least he was a little bit... Like, he didn't want to fight us.
Yeah, well, there's three of us, so...
Yeah.
He's gonna start shooting, his fucking gun's gonna spark, and one of us is gonna get him.
Yep. This one. Come on, Gilly.
We need to get into a two-story house.
No.
I don't know where the fucking... I can't see well enough to fucking see where the water fountain is. Where's the hospital? We gotta find the hospital and the fucking...
Hospital's straight ahead.
Yeah. Get out your axe!
At least you knew he was here, but here's this. Here they come.
Let me see what kind of backpack you got on. Okay, we need to get you a better one. There's a camping backpack that's a little bit bigger.
How do I use a scroll wheel thing?
This what?
Scroll wheel.
Let's go.
And then, yeah, let's do that later, dude. Do it later.
Turn that light out, too.
I'm trying to find this fucking hospital first. And we passed it.
Fuck.
I don't have a fucking clue where this goddamn fucking thing is, man.
I do, it's right over here.
Well, where the fuck is this goddamn hospital?
Right on the other side of his tracks, yes.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Coming, Gilly.
Come on. Move. Fucking, I need in and out of this place. Quick and fast.
Come on. Back up. Okay. Damn. One hit, bitch.
I got this one.
Fuck off. Yeah, keep swinging.
Oh shit, people! Guys, we got more people here. We got more people here, fuck.
I can't hear anybody. Take this thing off of me.
Yeah, we got people here.
Yeah, we do. We're fucked.
I can't hear. Come here.
Gilly, close that door and let's go.
I can't hear anything. I'm gonna have to reset, but I gotta heal myself first.
Hey, can you repeat that, buddy?
I need help in here. I need a heal.
Gilly, you deal with negotiate. All right.
Somebody heal.
What are you talking about, buddy? What's up?
No, we do not. We just ran into them in Cammy.
Man, I gotta reset, man. Thank you.
We ran into them at Cammy.
I need heals. I need heals.
No, we got it. I got it. That good? Gilly, are you hurt anymore?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. This game right now, so I only trust you three.
Yo, this is fucked right up, man.
We're fucked. They're the cannibals. Well,
we're not fucked. Are you guys still there? How do you know they're outside? Did you see them?
Yeah, they're right next to us and talking to us.
Oh, are they? How many are there?
Two.
Three? Two? Yeah.
Hey, can you repeat that? I couldn't hear you.
Hang on, we're gonna clear the ones that are outside. You guys just stay inside for a sec.
Alright, thank you.
Are you guys good? I mean, anybody need any meds?
No,
bandages?
We're good. Thank you.
Alright, y'all said that there were cannibals on the server. Is there a certain area where they hang out or what?
We ran into them at Cammy. So, just right down the road from here is where we ran into them.
Cammy Wobo?
Yeah.
Alright, are you guys going back for revenge?
No, we're going up. We're getting out of here. We just came here to get water for our friend, and all hell broke loose.
Alright, you need any extra water containers? I got a water bottle I can spare. I got a couple canteens.
No, we're good. We're getting him geared up. We got half of his stuff.
Alright, well, you guys care if we tag along?
Let me ask them, and give me 1 second to find out for you.
Copy that. We're gonna go over by the well.
Alright. Alright, here's a sip rep. There's two of them. They want to tag along with us. What do we do?
They're cannibals. I wouldn't do it. I would shoot them on sight if they try and follow us.
They have NVGs, and they're right outside that door.
Fuck it.
Jay, what do we do? Jason ain't fucking on here. Gilly, log out here. Uh-huh. Go in this room and log out.
Alright, 1 second.
Please tell me you guys are still alive.
Yeah, we're still alive.
Okay, go into game chat.
Hold on.
Gilly, don't log out. Don't log out. Alright, I talked to them and they're gonna talk to you.
What
Hello?
You say, bud?
Well, that's odd. I don't see anybody.
They're gonna make their decision.
Guys?
They want to join us. What do we say, gentlemen?
That's hey, ominous. Aren't you the guy who's got the night vision that we just talked to?
Yes, sir.
And, you know, recently we have found fucking campsites, body parts, and fucking human steaks, right?
Yeah, that's what I was told by you guys, that there's cannibals on this server.
How many are out there?
Two. It's cool if you guys don't want to hang out.
Well, no offense, I just don't know or trust you.
Oh, that's fair, buddy. I don't know or trust you either. That's kind of why I got farther away from the building. Just in case y'all got a boy out here flanking.
No, we don't.
I usually play on a private server. We got bored because it was low population tonight, so we figured we'd, you know, try to meet people. You know, if you guys want to go your own way because you're not sure about us, that's fine. We'll continue down the coast.
Well, it's not that. It's just that we do have a newbie in here with us, and we're just trying to teach him the ropes right now.
Well, we're willing to lend our guns in that cause, sir.
Hold on a sec.
What do you say? Why not?
I mean,
because if they follow us.
Yeah, they're following us. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know if that was a dude who was following me with the flashlight. He's talking, so.
Well, honestly, for you to just fucking keep going, dude, because somebody has been following us. We don't know if it's you or not, and,
yeah, it was my friend.
It was his friend, okay.
He spawned over by Sabet, I spawned over by Cherno, and so we met in the middle, and he fell in behind one of you guys while y'all were going down the road and followed for a ways, and then went back to the beach to meet me.
Alright, do you know the description of what your friend saw on the player wise?
Snake, tell the man what you seen. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, there he is. Snake, tell the man what you saw.
Can't hear you, dude. Don't stop.
You can't.
Okay, can you tell me the description of the player that you saw and that you were following?
Hey, what's the description of the guy you were following on the road? What was he wearing? Hang on, guys. I think he's got a relog. He just messaged me. He's having trouble hearing me.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm having trouble hearing everybody.
Yeah, I'm having trouble hearing him as well.
I'm not. I'm perfect right now.
Can't hear you. No sense.
Hey, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you guys just fine, but he says I can hear him, but he says he can't hear me. No sound.
I'm stepping out by myself.
Alright, I got fair one enough. Player coming out.
And I am not armed.
Shed some light on the situation. I have no guns in my hand.
Yeah, me
I
either.
I popped the flare.
Alright, I see your flare, you're right.
Going right to the flare.
Yep. I'm right here. My buddy's inside the shed. I think he's re-logging so that he can get his sound fixed. I don't know the description of the person he was following.
Okay, how do I unequip a gun? How do I put it in my hands?
Box.
Dude, that's how new he is.
You hit X on it.
Yeah. We're trying to show
him. If you want to hotbar it, you hold L3 and put it on whatever slot you want for the hotbar.
Alright. I got another one coming out.
I don't know.
I'm unarmed.
I mean, I understand if you guys are apprehensive. I've been screwed a lot, too.
Alright. I'm going to take the chance.
Legit, I'm fully
coming out.
You guys are completely safe. Your gear's completely safe from us. We're not interested. But if we get to kill a few cannibals helping you out, that's all the more fun for us.
Well, we were actually headed inland to fucking bring him up to get him gear and everything. That's where we're headed.
Yeah.
What was you thinking, airfield or Tizzy?
Well, actually, we were going to head all the way down the coast and then go up through fucking Green Mountain.
I haven't spent a lot of time in that area. Maybe you guys can show me something new. I usually run up the Sabet side and go up the border to Troitsko and then hit Tizzy and then come down into airfield.
We usually go to, but we've been searching. We've also found two really, really large bases here on this map as well.
Really?
By several grads.
I didn't think too many people did bases on official.
There's two 9-floor buildings that they've got decked out completely.
No shit. That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we've been actually trying to find some of their members to fucking chit-chat with them, see if fucking we can bring them supplies
I need
or
blood.
Something.
Never mind. I'm good. It's on yellow.
I don't have any blood, but I can give you an epi. What's your blood type?
He doesn't even know. Fuck, I don't even know mine. We're all decked out.
I'm the only one here.
For a month and a half.
Yeah,
I've only had it for about a month myself. If you guys found any like first aid kits in there, there should be a blood test kit.
Hey,
Snake Man, what was the guy wearing that you were following earlier?
He had a white, white blood pack on him or something.
Hey, just come out of there real quick. See the person right here? Me?
Gun away.
Moving? Was that
go
me?
Go ahead and put your gun up, please. Snake.
Alright.
Thank you.
Sorry, I didn't have no sound. I had to reload. But I was following somebody. He met with somebody back there a little ways at the...
Hang on. That was unintentional. I'm trying to get my helmet off.
I know he
to put a new battery in my shit. My bad.
I know he had a gun like the one on the right has with the black field bag.
That one?
Oh, my me.
Yeah, actually, I think it was the one in the green, since he turned around. The one in the middle.
So,
mountain backpack?
No, because I just joined.
He has no clue.
Like I said, he went back to the coast, to the beach for a second after he, quit following.
Well, he said they met
up with somebody.
Yeah, somebody shot. I heard a gun go off. All
right, yeah, we were shooting him to try him. To find him.
Alright, so then which one was it then? Who was shooting? Which one was shooting?
I was shooting the AK and he was shooting the Mosin.
Alright, yeah, it was the Mosin guy then. That's who I was following. Yeah, I was, actually, you was to my right, and I was actually to your left. You was actually running beside the railroad tracks, and you didn't see me, but I saw you. You was, crouched down.
Well, this is the first experience that I've had about this game.
Hmm. What do you mean? Where somebody I was played, following you didn't try to go shoot?
No, I played DayZ on PC before, and I haven't played on PC.
I used to, Master Race. I used to play Arma 2.
Yeah, no doubt.
I used to until my PC broke, so I switched that. So I thought, these two retards to talk me into buying this game, so...
Hey man, my buddy Jim shared this with me for about 2 weeks, and here no more. I've been playing for about a month. Oop.
Get back over the fence, please.
It. Yeah, that's time and fences.
It's buggy as fuck, but man, it's a great game.
Yes, it is.
I keep opening damn doors. Sound. See, hold on. I keep opening damn doors, and every time I open the door the wrong side, it kicks me and it glitches me out. I get stuck. I have to close the door again.
Yeah, I lost sound.
Back about 2 foot when you open the door. That way it'll have enough room to swing and not block you up against the wall.
Yeah, I lost sound.
Do that shit.
Yeah, I lost sound and I couldn't hear nobody or nothing, so I had to re-log real quick. So I didn't know, like, what the hell was going on.
I like this game. It's cool. Like, doing this, nobody's shooting or anything. I like this because it's like...
Yeah, I wasn't going to...
Okay,
okay.
Mark this one on your calendar because this right here is a rare experience. To have this
yes,
people,
it is, Gilly.
Standing and talking is a rare experience on DayZ.
Yeah.
Especially if they don't know each other.
Yeah.
Because one thing is, I thought about, like, these two, I thought about, like, communicating with the people, say, hey, I'm friendly, or, you know, they'll say, hey, yeah, I'm friendly, too, and they'll shoot me. Well,
Gilly, every time I've had that happen, that's happened to me.
I really hate that shit. I had somebody do that to me a couple weeks ago.
Dang.
We run around a corner of a fence and, like, just, you know, run into each other. Had no clue either one of us was there. And he goes, whoa, I'm friendly. And as soon as I lowered my gun, he ups with a USG and just sprays the shit out of me, dude.
Yeah,
I feel your pain on
too.
That one.
Yeah.
Yeah. I fucking hate that shit.
That's why one thing is, I shoot on sight. This is where I... Survival
usually,
games, what I play,
kill
I
on
shoot
sight
on sight.
On
I
unofficial.
I
but,
don't.
You know,
it's Thanksgiving, man.
Yeah.
I don't trust people. I don't trust people like in these games. I only trust these two, because I'm close to these guys, and it's like.
Well, this is my running buddy right here, man. He's the one that I know watches my back, and I watch his. But I'm not against meeting folks. And like I said, man, if we came for blood and mayhem,
hey, look at there.
I could have filled that hospital with grenades and not even said anything.
I wanted to meet flashbangs, fucking getting ready to blow out the fucking outside here.
Yeah. Actually, I could have shot you if I wanted to, because you did stop, but I didn't. I hold off, because he told me to talk to you in game chat, and I was like, let me just see where he's going first. That's in case he's meeting up with somebody else. So, yeah.
Well, we ran by friggin' Salty here, and he said something about just keep going. So.
Oh no, he was there. I didn't say keep going. I just said keep those guns at an easy rest.
Oh, you know, that's
as soon as I said something or his mic popped up, I saw one of you bring your gun up and, like, you know, aim off the side of the road in the direction.
That
was
me. That was me. I had the AK and I get paranoid, so I keep looking behind me and I'll look and I'll point and I'll look.
Oh, how many clips do you have for that?
Two.
He has
one that I gave him and one that the other gentleman with us gave him.
I've got like six. Do you want another?
Yeah, I mean, I don't care.
Well, are they AKMs or are they AKUs?
They're AKUs. I've got the AK-74. Right. And, I mean, it's not the stubby that he's got, but it's the same clip.
Well, aren't you a doll?
You're telling me there's a different version of this?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, man. All right, look. The one he's got, I'm not gonna pull it up, but I am gonna pull it out. Okay.
All right.
Wait. The version he's got is the stubby. It doesn't take any attachments but the suppressor.
Yeah, that's the one we all have, except you.
Yeah, this one is the AK-74U. Or no, no, this is the KA-74. KA-74. It holds attachments.
Yeah, I got the
Where did you find that at?
This one, I think I got up at... It was either Troisco or Tizzy. It was one of the two.
In this server or a different one?
Yes.
Different server.
Was it this one? Because like a
So actually in this game, you take this character with you to each server, I guess.
Yes, only except on community. Only official ones. Yeah, except only on community. Officials.
Okay. Yeah, I think it was on this one. That was which
but
one?
I'm gonna put that up now, just so it's out of my hand.
Hey, look, the sun's shining now. Yay, I can see.
So you said you had flashbangs? Oh, sorry. I got stick drift. My controller will walk forward without me.
I have one. I have one flash. No, I got two flashbangs, four grenades, two smokes.
You know, I hate to say it and jinx it, but this is a good mowing port for somebody just to mow us all down.
And a purchase.
Especially on the coast. Let's go on.
Cannibals are running around.
Yeah.
You want to
go inside?
Yeah, it's whatever's clever.
What are
guys.
We doing?
I got on my fucking plate carrier. I'll take more shots than y'all unless I get hit in the head.
Is that what that does?
Yeah, man. It's bulletproof vest.
Alright. I've been playing this game since Armor 2, but I'm still learning a lot every day.
Okay. Just from what I watched on the videos, I can take, like, three shots from the AR, from the M4, to the chest. Before it'll actually do damage to me.
How could I send you guys freaking friend requests?
Alright, sounds good.
I'm paranoid.
Yeah, let's at least, at the very least, find a fucking garage or something that'll hold all of us.
Yeah, okay. Before I start doing that, And I gotta drink something.
Definitely.
Where the hell's the fountain?
Yeah, over here. Right here.
Snake, provide Overwatch.
Alright.
Yeah, the well's right here, guys.
Oh, fuck.
I watch the left, you watch the right.
Well, I'm taking high side.
Alright. So where are all these cannibals at? I couldn't hear because I lost sound.
He said that they were in Kamiwobo.
Yeah, as me and Jason were coming up from there, we saw some of a flare, and then this other dude came and chopped him up.
Shit.
Well, see, on my way here, I did see somebody. I saw a flare, and there was a dead body laying in the middle, so I don't know if it was like a, like, you know...
I figured they suicided.
Hey, you dropped your bottle. You dropped the bottle, Gilly. Alright. Where do we go? Gilly, put that down.
I have my gun up. I have my gun up because of fucking... I'm paranoid as shit with people.
Oh,
Not with these guys, the other guys.
Yeah, I'm kind of, Look at myself.
Oh, trust me.
I'm the same way.
We've ran into cannibals before, and they're not fun to deal with.
Dude, there's nothing worse than being in the woods and hearing that fucking giggle come from four different directions all around you.
No.
So, where are some good weapons to find at the airports and stuff and the military?
Northwest Airfield, Tizzy.
I stay away from Northwest Airfield. I usually go Tizzy and Troisco just because they're lower traffic areas. Everybody goes to Northwest for PvP. It's a fucking death zone.
Yes, it is.
Familiar to me.
Does it? Oh, yeah, I ran into you before.
I think we ran into a Provo all the way down there.
You're fucking me up when you're running around. And I'm...
I
stay moving. I've got a lot of.
I don't think it was on this server though, but I have seen your name before.
It was on a different server. It was on, I think, 224 or 227. All right,
I just got a party invite
two.
From your boy.
227. I played on 227 a little bit ago, not before I ran.
What up, Snake Man 990?
Yes.
Yes.
Yep. Yeah, I've...
Wasn't it, or did you play on 2224?
Fully camouflaged. Holy shit, I can't even see you.
Alright, yeah, then it was 2227 that I saw you on, and I think we ran together.
I hear zombies.
Yeah, but that it was a while before I played with on there. It was a long time ago.
Yeah. Yep, same. It was like a while for me too.
Hey, I found a plum on the ground. Ah, it's all fucking
rotten.
Don't
eat it if it's not green.
I
say if it's not green, it's bad.
Yeah. Ooh, no, it looked like a fucking wrinkled prune.
I eat them freaking before when they're not green, and that happens to me.
Yeah, alright, let's everyone go into the party chat, because this is going to attract more noise than what we want right now, especially at this well.
Yep, go into party chat now.
I'm here.
Alright.
Yep.
Alright.
But yeah, I think me and you ran together for a little bit, and then, yeah.
Yeah, I used to, ran with my lovely, before Jason. No. I used to just switch servers all the time.
Yes, I remember him. You was actually with somebody. So.
Look at you! Aren't you a year? Thank you, kind sir.
You guys finally got a vest, eh?
Hey, how did you get that camo on your gun?
That vest looks naked, bro. Here, put those on it.
Netting and burlap sacks.
Burlap
sacks. How many of them did it take?
Look down.
You usually take...
Oh, shit.
You're going to have to equip them to your thing, so you got to go into your inventory and then highlight the grenades or the flashbang and then just triangle to put it to your...
Fishing net.
Where do you find those at?
Oh,
usually along the coast.
Equip. Oh, cool.
Have at it, bro.
You sure?
Yeah, man. I'll make more.
Looks better now.
Oh yeah, man, that's better. Now you're fucking scary, brother.
Sarcasm.
Hey, yeah. No, man, there ain't nothing worse than a motherfucker with a frag grenade.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. What's going on?
Yeah.
Didn't I send you a friend request when we did that? Or
signature?
No. Thanks. I don't think so.
I'm just searching.
Was it one?
All right, we're all good now, right?
Yeah.
Gilly, come here.
Everybody's talking.
What?
All right, I'm gonna have my gun out. Have your gun.
Grab that.
I need to fucking eat something.
Blood collection kit.
You need
an IV start kit. Here's a morphine on the back
charcoal.
Window.
Yeah, charcoal.
If you get shot, that morphine will keep you moving.
It's a beef steak for you.
Charcoal tablets.
That's for if you have to eat like raw meat.
I did not want that surgical mask.
It's also can also clean your water bottle with it too.
No. That's chlorine.
Zombies.
Charcoal doesn't work for that.
No, charcoal's for if you have to eat raw meat or something like that.
You guys are nicely geared.
Chlorine tablets are.
What the fuck? I can't
for
get the
fixing water.
What? I'm stuck.
double tap again. Square.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I'm trying to throw it.
I'm trying to pick up this ghillie rifle rep. I can't pick it up.
It's already picked up.
Ghillie, you might want to reset. Go in there and reset because,
it's bugged, but you couldn't pick it up anyways because he already picked it up.
Yeah.
I'm just looking for loot at the moment.
Head to Dolina. Start heading in. Oh no, we're supposed to go on the coast.
Gilly, come on, Gilly.
Oh, charcoal tablets.
And you're signing out in fucking 20 minutes, aren't you?
I'll go to 12:30 and then I gotta get off because I gotta be at work at 7.
Damn.
Okay.
He wants this blood collection kit. I found another one.
I'll need I've already got one.
No. If you have the collection kit, you can fill it up with your own blood. hook it to an IV start kit, and then you've got a blood bag saved up for if you're bleeding out. You just bandage and then pump your own blood back in.
I don't want the surgical mask.
Well, I have, if, right here, I have his, Jason's blood in there.
So what is this charcoal stuff for?
It's for, like, if you have to eat raw meat. It keeps you from getting salmonella and shit like that.
Oh, combine. What is this? Oh, cool. I didn't know that.
You can hit, actually, a triangle, and then it does it for you.
Oh, okay, whatever.
Yeah, like, when you run out of ammo, if you hold triangle, it'll go to your next full clip.
See, I wish you could equip it to your, like, your vest and shit, where you can,
oh, Jason, come here! You're gonna see a little thingy next to it. Tell me what letter that is. O plus.
Zero
okay.
Plus.
Okay, we're the same blood.
Okay.
I'm O plus. I'm O plus as well.
Yeah, thanks.
I don't know mine, so.
Hold on, let me. I might be able to find another one in here.
It's weird because I don't know.
If you empty that, if you empty that hospital and we go like to the other side of the town and then come back.
Ooh,
it'll respawn.
Sweet.
Hey, I. Really?
Anybody needs shotgun ammo? I have shotgun ammo.
Negative.
Don't have one.
You got shotgun ammo? You need shotgun ammo?
Oh, I have it. I have like, but I have
a collection kit. Oh, Jason, come here.
What?
Oh, no, wrong one. Blood jacket.
How many water bottles do you got, Billy?
Hold on. Don't take my shit.
He's got one, I gave it to him.
Alright, wrong one. That's a blood collection kit.
I don't want the surgical mask. Test. Fuck off. I don't want the surgical mask. Fuck off. There. Oh, wait a minute. Sweet. Alright, I got shotgun shells. Awesome. I got shotgun shells. Yay!
Here's you another water bottle.
Oh, look at you.
Where? Right here at my feet.
Aha!
I don't see that either.
I don't see it.
Okay, hang on. Drop your backpack.
Do what now?
Drop your backpack.
Might not know how to do that.
Highlight your backpack and hold square.
Yep.
Hiking backpack, gotcha. Boom. I can't.
You gotta be dog.
Oh shit! Okay, never mind. Boom.
Alright.
Oh, wrong button. Nope, wrong button.
Oh, paper. I'll take that.
Damn it.
It doesn't do anything.
Except for start fires.
Oh, good point.
It's not letting me put it in there.
Yeah.
Alright, Gilly, you have to relog.
Both of you are probably gonna have to relog. Alright.
Okay,
I'll
relog in this house over here.
What am I doing? Oh yeah, fucking filling up a clip. God
damn it. Hey, come here for a second. The guy's relogging. Come here.
I'm already halfway out.
Go in there and relog in that one room.
Okay. Fuck it.
Come on. Right this one or right there.
15 seconds.
You got up. You hit circle. Get your ass over here.
Snake, what
it.
Server are you
Five,
on? 2248, right?
Yeah.
Three, yeah.
2-1-0.
Yeah, that's been a long time since I ran into you.
Hell yeah. I was on actually a private server, and then, we left.
Soable.
After I left the other server, and, yeah.
Wait. What server are we on?
2248.
2248.
And I haven't been on official
gotcha.
Since I've been on the private and I've been running with
Salty
over there.
I don't see 2248.
New York server or join it through our name.
Join it through our name again.
Well, the one thing is, I want to...
I thought your name looked familiar, though. That's why I was like, wait a minute. I was like, I think I ran into him before.
God, that fucking music's loud.
I need to fucking reset as well. I can't fucking reload my...
Oh, don't you dare. Don't leave.